Hi friends, so I'm in my master bath and it's been a while since I've posted. So this is one of the things that I've been doing aside from being overwhelmed with work right now. So I decided, let me just turn on the camera and let you guys see what I'm up to. I started painting my cabinets here. They were like this light oak color that it's been like that forever. And then I decided to paint it white, realized I wasn't gonna do a good job. So I hired someone on TaskRabbit. And that person left it like this, so I am hiring a second person to finish it up. And so I've had like four other taskers in my house doing other things last year, and they're completely fine. This is the only one where I just really wanted to get this done, and he couldn't get here for another like four more days. So I said, no, let me just get it done. And so here I have these Container Store Elfa drawers. That because Elfa is on sale right now, 30% off at the Container Store, I just bit the bullet and said, you know what, I'm gonna finally organize it with the Elfa shelves, and I'm loving it, or the Elfa drawers. The problem is that I ordered the wrong size here. I even waited 2 weeks for them. So I'm going to the store now to hopefully get one, if not have it ordered correctly. And then my cleaning supplies are there. So these were one of the organizers that I had before. They were all plastic drawers. I've had other bathroom organization videos. If you want to see that, I'll link it. And then you see how small the drawers are. So I understand not having a lot of storage in your bathroom, but I've pared down so much. And so once he's done finishing the cabinets, painting them, putting them back on, and he's actually gonna drill holes, and I'm going to put these matte black handles on them, I'm gonna show you the organization. All right, it's been a couple weeks since I've filmed that video, only because I've been busy. And so I'm gonna insert some before and after pictures here of just even the paint. It used to be brown, and now it's this gray by Dunn Edwards. It's called Pewter Patter. I had a tasker from TaskRabbit do that a few months ago. And then you can see here that that's what the final cabinets look like. And unfortunately, my husband uses coconut oil, and so some of it has splattered on there, so I got to figure out how to fix that. It's a little bit not upsetting, but unfortunate, because it was looking perfect, so I just got to fix that up. And then this is kind of what the bathtub looks like. We have windows here, and I just have a plant. I did add to the shower here instead of a shower curtain. That was kind of odd. I now have this, you know, that vinyl that you can not see through. And then I switched out the mirror. The mirror is now over here by the toilet room door. And then that's my towel, his towel. We are currently doing laundry, so the laundry baskets are not there. The toilet room is here. I got some new rugs, and I still have the same seat that's over there. I do really love the matte black handles that I got, and I did put one here on the fake drawer. Now, I could always get one of those fake drawers that open up, and then you could put something in there, like maybe the everyday makeup that you use, or something for cleaning, but I don't necessarily need that right now. Over here, I have this little tray I got from TJ Maxx, and that's what holds my perfume and some body sprays that I do a yearly, an annual haul for Black Friday from Bath & Body Works. And then we just have lotion here. There's my mirror and my toothbrush, and then some of the stuff for my dental care. And yeah, and so yeah, this was from the Grove Collaborative, and this is the tray that I switched out from the other one that I had. So just have here hand soap and mouthwash, and this has just been so perfect. I've just always wanted the counters to be as clear as possible, and so that's what they are looking like. Okay. And then also got the same rugs here, all from Target. And then that one over by the shower is a bath mat. Before I go through the drawers, I do want to show you that I have here hand towels. And then this is the medicine cabinet. Okay. And let's start over here for the organization of these skinny drawers. So basically I've pared down enough where all these things are ones that I use all the time. I don't wear a lot of makeup, especially I work from home. I've been working from home for the last few years and I'm used to that. But I just have a basic makeup routine, a basic skincare routine, and this all covers that. I use this a lot, which is lip balm. So I have there at the top drawer, and those three divided organizers, I think I get from Amazon or Target. And then here I just have my deodorant, cotton buds, cotton pads. This is my moisturizer for night and my moisturizer for the day. And you can see the brand is Eminence. So you can see that there, Bright Skin Moisturizer. Okay, I've turned down the lights from the studio lights, so hopefully the lighting's a little bit better. And then here's where we keep the stuff for dental. So that is actually a mouth guard, some dental picks, and floss. And then we have two toothpastes, because one is his and one is mine, because when it gets down to halfway through the bottle or more than that, I just like to have our own toothpaste. And then this is one where you put the toothpaste in there and you roll it to really get all the toothpaste squeezed out. So this is mine, this is his, and so that's been working out, because sometimes this is the toothpaste I always like, sometimes he likes different toothpaste, so that's why it became where we have two different toothpastes in there. And then this is his drawer. So my sink is on the left, his is on the right. We're a double sink. And these are products just all for his eye care. Okay, and you can see how that's really been whittled down. And then over here to the left, I'm just really loving the handles that were installed. And then these are the Elfa drawers. As I mentioned, Elfa was on sale. The sale's over now. It was up until February 23. But when you start around the holidays up till February, they have the best sale. Okay, so that's 30% off. And like I said, I bit the bullet, finally got these, and I am absolutely loving it. Make sure you get the one that goes under the sink, because I got the wrong ones, right? And I finally got the right ones. The person at the store helped me out, even though I read and I read and I still ordered the wrong thing. So I decided to get white, and you can get these label holders. I just used my label maker, and I thought, yeah, I definitely needed these label just to have less stress on my mind to remember anything. Okay, so I just have here the curlers. I've just had these before. And so as far as the function and the organization, it's pretty much the same. Like I have hair, I have makeup, I have back stock or, you know, extra supplies, pretty much in the same place. But I'm just loving just the feel of opening and closing drawers. I did look at other types of drawers for under the sink, and so I just went with these, and they fit perfectly. It was easy to install. Here is for hair color, because I color my own hair. I used to never have to color my hair. Now I have to color it at least every 6 weeks, sometimes once a month. So I've now scheduled it to the first of the month. And so I just have supplies here for that. And then the times when I don't want to color my hair that day, I can go ahead and just do the spray. Here's the one that you take off the hair color. And I have here the ones, you know, the caps, some clips. Here's for the Age Beautiful brand, which sometimes I don't get to, is it called Sally Hansen? Yeah, sometimes I don't get there, but I do like that brand also. And here's some more stuff for the hair. My friend gave this to me. She used to work at the dry bar. She has a new job now. And so some hairspray, mousse, things like that go over here. Okay, and then if you can see back there, that's just a pillow for when soaking in the tub, which I haven't done for a while because I feel like it's leaking. I'm not sure. So I have to have that checked. Ew, I hope that's not gross with my hairbrush. But anyway, I have here some clips, hair ties, headbands, and some bobby pins. And for these, you don't have to have these containers, but obviously you can see how I need those to separate. But here, they have, Elfa has these kind of dividers. So those act like dividers, but you'll see in the other cabinet how I still have some organizers in them. Okay, so in this one, so that was hair, and then this one is now makeup. And so you can see my brushes there, sunscreen, foundation, some lip stuff. Okay, stuff for the eyes. I did start putting eyelash extensions back in where I go to the salon and have that done with somebody. So I don't use a lot of eyeliner and mascara anymore. Here is pads. And again, I have a divider here, and this is a machine for the face. I have here disposable pads, and then these are reusable pads, which I prefer to use, but on some days it's just too heavy, so I have to use those. Here are just some extra things. They're the cotton rounds, and this is my exfoliating cleanser, so I just keep it there. And so you see how everything has just perfectly fit in these drawers, and I'm just loving it. Okay, and then you see that, how I use these acrylic organizers to separate. It's just, I'm really loving it. And for someone who loves to be organized, I'm just amazed at how much these drawers have really helped me get organized. And like I've shown you earlier, I use plastic drawers. Those were fine, they were working. But I basically, this is an upgrade and it's been great. There are two styles. They're called the two runner, because they take, this is a runner and a runner. So they're called two runners for the size of the drawer. This is called a one runner because it just takes up one runner. And then it has stuff like this to stop it from coming all the way out. And then there's little pins that you put in the back so that it doesn't hit the whole back of the wall there. Okay, so that's that drawer. I mean, those cabinets. And then on his side of the sink, we have this going on, okay? I just recently did a video of the Grove Collaborative's glass spray bottle, so check out that video over here. These are what he uses on a daily basis, so that's why it's called daily. I could have said skincare, I could have said put his name or whatever. But you can see that these also have those dividers, very easy to put in. But I still wanted to go ahead and put these acrylic organizers, and he did request that I put labels on there too. So like example, when he takes these out, he wants to know where to put them back in. And he's loving it, because my husband is normally one who loves everything out in the open, like, which I love everything behind closed doors. And it just looks messy to me. So I finally found a system that's working for him. And so here he has his Caladryl moisturizer. I'm just showing you how I've labeled shaving cream. And he has a spoon here because this is coconut oil that he uses as moisturizer. And then he does have CeraVe, so I have that labeled as CeraVe, okay? So let's see, this one I just kind of do like that so that they would all fit nicely. I just have to kind of do Tetris that way. Over here is dental, and so this is basically backup. You know, backup swabs. I got this from the Dollar Tree. This is for traveling if we needed some backup dental things. These are the refills for our electric toothbrushes, some covers. And then we get this at the dentist, so when we have no cavities, we get those. Sometimes they're out, but they know we love that, as I tell them all the time. I'm like, where's my little dental bag? And they always give me if they have it, and I have no cavities, which has been the case. So we use that for guests and sometimes travel, and it's so convenient to have them for guests. It's just perfect. I don't have to go buy. It's already set. Okay. There you go. And down here is shaving. So this is back stock. It's shaving plus the stuff for his CeraVe. Okay, so you see here more bottles. And so I just like to keep that many back stock. And then these are disposable razors, some stuff for travel here. Those are the toilet seat covers for travel. Okay, let's see. All right, and so some more travel things there. Okay, like here, I use this pill bottle organizer sometimes for jewelry when I travel. This is a laundry bag. So as far as like the travel stuff, I have that also in another place. I'm not quite completely organized with that. I've changed the system up a little bit and I'm not sure if it's working yet. So when I change up a system, I usually wait like 2, 3, 4 months to really figure out if it's working. And then here are some CeraVe. This was given by a doctor friend. So he has a whole bunch of supplies for that. And then this is free and clear hair conditioner. All my two kids and my husband, they are sensitive to things, right? So there, that's the shampoo. So we got that there. So I just have a back stock of that. Okay, look, it looks really nice. Love it. And then here to the right is all the cleaning supplies. I have the gloves clipped on there with a binder clip and a command hook. Back here is just a pail where I have this hard water cleanser, and I have this, I have toothbrushes here that is for like cleaning around the, you know, like scrubbing around stuff in the kitchen, and I have them. I'll try to show you. So there's three of them for different colors. So like baseboard around the sink, and can't remember the other part. Okay. And then this is one of those things to like get out stuff from the drain. Okay. I'll link all that below. Sorry for all that noise. And then here are microfiber towels. I've been through different types of microfiber towels. These ones I'm liking. They've been pretty good to me so far. Green is for cleaning, blue is for glass, and gray is for the toilet, you know, cleaning the toilet. And I think also for the bathroom, bathtub and shower. So this is like the everyday cleaning around the sink, the cabinets, just kind of the lighter cleaning, okay? And then this is the caddy I use right now for all my cleaning supplies. Check out the video where I unboxed all these different glass spray bottles from Grove Collaborative. And then I did say that I do keep some other cleaning supplies here. This is from Target, and I like this. I don't use this often, but this is here for when I just really want to do a quick cleanup around the sink or any other area. Here are some sponges. And then I do like a soft cleanser. So I haven't found an alternative to this. I used to like the one, I forgot the brand. They're at Target, and they just haven't had them anymore, and I can't find them online. I found some on Amazon, which they're a ridiculous price, right? Because probably it's not available anymore. And then this is for the toilet bowl cleaner. Of course, you can always make your homemade cleaners that works perfectly fine, but that's what I use for now. And I just love this caddy. Oh, what's the brand? I have this in under each of the bathroom sinks. Oh, what's that, like Casabella, right? That brand, you can find it at any big retail store. Okay, so that is the organization under this sink. And look, when you look back here, like it just looks so great. Here, this is what it looks like when that's open. And so that's what I love about it. When the cabinets are open, it just looks nice and tidy. And not only does it look nice and it opens well and it's smooth, but it's really helped me to organize our whole system here in the bathroom. I hope you enjoyed this video, and let me know in the comments below what is an essential thing that you need organized in your bathroom. and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.